All right, guys, so I'm going to show you a two-part attack from back control that I love. I'm in here in a seatbelt grip. I've got my power grip here. The first thing I look for is a choke. I bring my hand across, and I start looking for a single arm choke on his neck. If he brings his hands up to defend, I grab the meat of his hand. What I'm looking for next is to try to pull his hand out past his ribs and behind his body. And then I bring it up and get a chicken wing tap. Daily Dirtball.